Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you a function closeGraph that is used in graphics in C. I am demonstrating it with the help of Turbo C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at the bottom right corner of this video. You can follow my YouTube channel that is available in front of you. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following my email ID or WhatsApp number. Now, I am going to demonstrate you the use of closeGraph function, which is available in graphics.h header file. So I am including this header file. Second, I am including conio.h. Now I am defining main function. Inside main function, I have to declare a variable gd. It is initialized with detect, and second variable is gm. Gd stands for graphics driver. It is initialized with detect, so it will automatically detect the default graphics which are available for your computer system, and gm is for graphics mode. Now if you want to use graphics using Turbo C, then you have to initialize it first. So I am passing these variables inside init graph function, and also I have to mention the graphics library path, that is ctcbgi. So init graph function is containing three arguments: gd, gm, and the path where graphics library is available. Now if I want to display something on console, for that purpose I am using out text xy. In out text xy function, I have passed three arguments. First one is x coordinate, second one is y coordinate, and third one is the text which will be displayed on console. Now getch function, and then closeGraph function. At last, I am using return 0. So this closeGraph function is used to closeGraph function is used to restore the initial setting of the graphics. Whenever we use closeGraph function at the end of any function, then it deallocates all the memory which is allocated by the graphics functions. So if you want to initialize your graphics, then you have to use init graph function that I have used here. And if you want to deallocate all the graphics settings, then you can use close graph function. It restores the setting which was available before using init graph function. So init graph is for initialization, and close graph is for deallocation of graphics memory. Now I am going to execute this code. So first I am saving this file, I am compiling it, now I am executing it. You can see it is showing the text properly on the desired position. So friends, I hope you have understood how you can use closeGraph function in your graphics code. With the use of closeGraph, I have also used initGraph and outTextXY functions which are available in graphics.h header file. So if you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.